What sail, good lords and ladies? We bid thee welcome. We bid thee share in our feasting and our revelry, in our music and our company.
What is it?
In our feasting and our revelry, in our music and our company. But the real question is, were we not just here? Me and my kabanga here have questioned, were we not just here? Was it not a year ago? And if so, what has happened this year? And has it really slipped away? Pity. It was such a promising year, with much to anticipate and much to cheer. Winter to spring to summer to fall, gone, 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 is it all. Too fast gone and too little time to smell the flowers,
to sing the song,
to read the rhyme. Too fast gone and too little time. But life is a merry-go-round, is it not? Always turning from hot to cold, 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 hot to cold. Whew! Turning so dizzily, one must be wary, for life's little go-arounds are not always merry. Tonight, we stop the merry-go-round. Tonight, we step off onto solid ground. Of a lifetime's field of memories, a millennium's yield of fantasies. One small step, and that is all. No giant steps, not in this hall. With each slow, small step, our hearts must move to flower, to song, to rhyme, to love. With slow, small steps, our hearts we take to Renaissance England, where we shall make a festival fit for kings and queens. So be thou ready, for they are ready to sing. Trumpets blow thy clarion call, and singers hie thee to the hall.
Thank you.
come bravely on, my masters, for here we shall be tasters of delicious dishes fine.
Where they that do such cheer afford, I'll lay by knife upon the board.
Who is it who will not be merry and sing Down, Down a Derry? For now is a time of joy and mirth.
Let him take all lives longest, come fill us with the strongest.
Come, pray, the butler, fill the bowl, and let it round the table roll.
Welcome thee to Castle Singalot. Now, from the castle host, hear my toast and drink it well. Here then, I bid thee all wassail, down with him who will not say, drink hail! Drink hail!
And here's to the maiden, the lily once more, who tripped to the door and slipped back the lock, who tripped to the door and pulled back the pin, for to that he's jolly wassailers in.
May the love and joy of Saint Valentine this year thy heart and life define.
Thank you. Lords and ladies, the first round of tonight's Knights Tournament of Castle Singalot. The first match will feature Sir Lorenzo of Florence and Sir David of Richmond. Fight on. We'll feature Sir Arthur the Drayter versus Sir Edmund Elisefour the Third. Fight on, Knights. Sir Edward Miles against Sir Turtle of the Pond. Fight on.
His head off to strike Meleager-like and bring it as I do before.
The boar's head in hand bear I, bedecked with bays and rose thereon, and I pray my masters be merry, potesti sin convivio.
He living spoiled where good men toiled, which made kind Ceres sorry, but now dead and drawn, it is very good drawn, and we have brought it for ye.
The boar's head, as I understand, is a rarest dish in all the land, which thus bedecked with a gay garland, led to Seville County go.
Mustard stand for pig, goose, and custard, and so ye are welcome all.
Our steward had provided this in honor of the king of bliss, which on this day to be served is the reginence the atrio. Thank you.
La 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 Thank you. Sir Arthur Smith, the champion.
And almost as large as the eye of an ox.
A prodigious tail that was fan-shaped like that of a peacock.
And it trailed through a third of the firmament. It bodes evil, sire.
It's the work of the devil.
There will be plagues and famine.
And worse.
And even worse. It smells like rotten eggs. Oh, yeah, rotten eggs. I can smell it.
That's not rotten eggs. That's Yorkshire pudding. I can tell. See? Look at her plate. She didn't finish. Yorkshire pudding.
It's a wonderful chime ring to start the game. What does not think it is?
It's comet?
It's Halley's comet.
Wow!
Fear not, for behold, it is not a comet. I think it is simply swamp gas.
I still think it smells like Yorkshire pudding.
Oh, quiet.
Oh, quiet. Juan?
Yes, oh, quiet.
Oh, no, 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 no. My name is not Oh, Quiet Juan. It is Oh, Quiet Manuel. I mean just Manuel. And I have very little to say because this is the first time that I have acted. I have no experience in this sort of thing, so I am, of course, speechless with fright and apprehension, but I would like to thank thee all for being so nice to me. I hope that I have contributed in my tiny role in making your magical dinner a success, and if you feel that next year I can be entrusted with a larger role, please talk to my director or agent. Oh. Here is my card. Please call me anytime. Here's my card. Oh. No comment.
Didst thou just think of that, or was it planet ahead of time?
Heavens, I think this joke you are milking way too much.
Milky Way? Oh, that's clever. In fact, it is out of this world. I mean, spacey.
Now I am left. I'm the jester. Oh no, I think I'm going down a black hole. I think it's right here on stage. With this heavenly body, I can be a star.
We must consult the seer.
Yes, the seer will be able to tell us what to do.
I agree. The seer is quite good. But first, we should consult the Bhagwan. He needs the money and will work cheap.
Oh, Bhagwan!
I am not the Bhagwan! I am the Bhagmanuel! And I have very little to say because, like I said before, this is the first time that I have acted. If I had known this was going to be a major role, I would have spent more time learning my lines. As they say in the theater. Line, please. Oh, thank you. If it were not for heredity and environment, I could be a star! Or at least an asteroid. Oh. Our world with famine, plague, and wars. To princes, death, to kingdoms, many crosses, to all estates, inevitable losses, to herdsmen's rot, to plowmen, hapless seasons, to sailors, storms, to cities, civil treasons.
Plague and rot.
No, I think he said rotten plague.
Rotten luck, I would say.
Please, great seer. Tell us how to defend against this comet.
We must take the initiative. Tell us how.
We need a system to defend our space. Tell us now, great seer.
Tell us!
Tell us!
Tell us! Tell us! Tell us how! Tell us now!
Please, dost thou not know that I am the great seer, not the teller? Thou must go to the next window for the teller. Yes?
Oh, grand worthy master, all the wise person, and seer, and teller, how can we defend ourselves against this perilous comet? Wow!
Wow. Wow.
Space, defense, initiative. Ah, well, thou must build a space defense initiative system. Thou couldst call it a Star Wars plan.
No, that won't do.
Ah, thou couldst call it a Comet Wars plan. Yes, thou must break the spell of the comet.
How dost thou foresee that this spell can be broken?
Foresee? Didst thou say foresee? Well, thou must ask the seer, not the teller. She is at window one. Yes?
How dost thou foresee that the spell can be broken?
The spell can only be broken by a dragon. Tap dancing to the strains of Deck the Hall with Wows of Hallie. The spell will then be broken for another 76 years.
A dragon. Tap dancing to the Deck the Hall with Wows of Hallie.
It sounds like a job for the Knights of the Golden Farce.
Call the Knights. Friday night.
Yo!
Saturday night.
Oh.
Sunday night.
Yo.
Monday night. Monday night.
Not here, sire.
Why not?
Monday night football, sire.
Of course. Tuesday night.
Yo! Sire!
We are the Knights of the Golden Farce. We don't swear and we don't curse.
small of wit, but big of hearts. We are the nice guys in these parts.
Legendary are the worthy deeds that we have done.
Always in the front after the battle has been won.
Credits never shirking, medals never shun.
Never in retreating have we been outrun.
Many are the maidens in distress that we have saved.
Always with impeccable decorum we've behaved.
As tempting as it were to take advantage of a lass.
As gentlemen we oftentimes let advantage pass.
Friend, there's a dragon with fire so dead. Dead to himself, has said, he bring
fire-breathing dragons are forsooth our specialty.
Especially when their fires have already ceased to be.
It is no mistake to be discreet when challenging a foe.
Discretion is the better part of valor, as you know.
Whenever there is trouble, whenever there is strife, thou wilt find us on the double, sometimes running for our life.
So gallantly through the kingdom, as you may discreetly flee, though we knights may not be present, may the farce be with thee!
Tuesday, art thou knights of the weak or knights of the strong?
Knights of the weak, sire!
No, that doesn't sound right.
No, we are not weakly.
I think we've been tricked. We should tell them we're strong. It sounds better.
Correction, sire!
As knights of the golden farce,
we are knights of the strong, sire!
And strong thou must be. Knights of the Golden Farce, I hereby charge you to find a dragon, tame the dragon, and teach the dragon to tap dance to the strains of Deck the Halls with Boughs of Halley. This, and only this, will break the curse of Halley's Comet.
Wow!
Deck the halls.
A dragon? Sire? But I hate dragons.
Deck the halls? Really, sire? I don't think I know that song.
The curse of Halley's Comet, sire?
Oh, it's getting closer!
Sire,
we are knights of the week, and we really must get going.
It has been great fun.
How kind of you to let us come.
Bye-bye.
Wait. If thou dost think that the curse of the comet can cause consternation, thou hast not heard of the curse of the royal court.
Curse of the royal court. The knight who disobeys the king. May a thousand crawling creatures infest his armor, and a thousand chickadees make nests in his helmet.
Correction, sire! We were just kidding! We're actually knights of the strong force!
We are the knights of the golden farce! We don't swear, and we don't curse. Small of wit, but big of hearts. We are the nice guys in these parts.
And we will gladly do thy bidding.
Well thought, knights. I shall give the jester charge over thee. Jester, come hither. I dub thee Sir Jester. Worthy knight of the Order of the Golden Farce. May the farce be with thee. Now, go get that dragon!
Fire, I don't have a sword. Correction, sire. It appears I have 4 swords. Well, men, we must be going. It'll soon be nightfall.
Don't You won't say nightfall.
We must be going. We have to get that dragon. Come along. What is thou doing?
I'm looking for the dragon.
But there's no dragon on stage.
I know, it's easier and far safer to look here because there's more light. You know it's dark out there.
Thou must come with us.
If a dragon appears, please tame him and teach him how to dance.
Has anyone seen a dragon?
No! There ain't no dragon here!
Just as I thought, no dragon in sight. Are you sure?
Absolutely! There ain't no dragon anywhere!
Oh! Did you hear that, men? I guess we can call off our search.
What is the name of thy insurance company?
Oh, it's Mutual of... Oh my! The dragon!
You must discreetly flee, fly, flow, flum!
I smell the breath of a big dragon!
Flee, fly, flow, flum. We are the knights who are on the run.
We must be discreet and don't be dumb.
We must succeed and not succumb!
Mission accomplished, sire. Here is your dragon.
Goodbye.
Oh, there's my fucking pal again. Are you not the silly one?
I am not the silly Juan. I am the silly Manuel. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were talking to me. This is my first time, you know. Hey, King with the crown from Kmart, when do we start the song?
Cleverly done, Knights of the Golden Farce. It is truly remarkable how you managed to tame the dragon, perform a reverse chase, and bring the dragon to the stage. Utterly remarkable.
Well, it was hard, sire, but that is why you called on the brave and courageous Knights of the Golden Farce. The dragon fought admirably, but we finally overcame the beast. With my leadership, of course, we succeeded admirably.
Brave and true.
Courageous through and through.
Our swords unsheathed.
And lying through our teeth.
Now to break the spell of Halley's Comet.
Wow!
We must get the dragon to tap dance while we all sing.
It is a well-known fact that a dragon will only tap dance if everyone in the audience sings Deck the Hall with Wows of Halley.
But, Jester, how will they know the words?
It's on a known card in front of their plates. Pretty neat, huh? Help us to rid this kingdom of this Halley's Comet. Wow! And together, we will get rid of this dragon.
Deck the hall with wows of Halley, fa la 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 la. Tis the reason we will dally, fa la 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 la.
We don't care, oh, fa la.
what is love, I pray thee tell.
It is that fountain and that well, where pleasure and repentance dwell. It is perhaps that sonsing bell that tolls all into heaven or hell. And this is love, as I hear tell.
Yet what is love, I pray thee say.
It is a work on holy day. It is December matched with May, when lusty bloods in fresh array hear 10 months after the play. And this is love, as I hear say.
Yet what is love, I pray thee say?
It is sunshine mixed with rain. It is a toothache or light pain. It is a game where none doth gain. The last saying no, and good full fame. And this is love, as I hear saying.
Yet what is love, I pray thee say?
It is a yea, it is a nay, a pretty kind of sporting fray. It is a thing that will soon away, then take the vantage while you may. And this is love, as I hear say.
Yet what is love, I pray thee show?
A thing that creeps, it cannot go. A prize that passeth to and fro. A thing for one, a thing for mo. And he that proves must find it so. And this is love, sweet friend, I trow.
Was it a form, a gate, a grace? Was it their sweetness merely?
Was it a heaven or a bright face that made me love so dearly?
Was it a skin of silk and snow that soul and senses wounded?
Was it any of these or all of these whereon my faith was founded?
No! 'Twas a far deeper part than all the rest that won me. 'Twas a fair clothed with fading heart I loved and has undone me.
My friends, as we now bid adieu, we pray that our memory will help renew within thy heart our wish for you. May your year be filled with full increase of laughter, love, joy, and peace. May peace be in thy soul, joy in thy eyes, laughter in thy voice, and love in thy heart.
Especially love.
In thy heart, of course. Godspeed, my good friends, and good night.
We would like to give thanks to our community partners, the Delafield Brewhaus, Albrook Century Foods, and Kim's Closet, as well as royal thanks to Ms. Jane Peralski, Mr. Jesse Vanderbant, Mr. Alex Crucius, Mrs. Kelly Hoffbauer, Jacob Miner, the Milwaukee Guitar Quartet, Mr. Bill Barter, Mrs. Reggie LaBerge, all parents who help volunteer, and lastly, our serving wenches. If you please come up to get recognized.
Sing cuckoo now, sing.